I'm not waiting.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Please step into the open and identify yourself.
Nice.
We finally got the breeding program stabilized. As earlier reports indicated, the mole rats show unusual degrees of aggression in captivity. This may be due to the growth hormones. Recent generations seem more docile, although some of the keepers are complaining that the lab animals are watching them, which is preposterous. Huh. Can treat 36% of known viruses. With a 33% treatment rate. Okay.
Show a girl a good time.
And I'll just take this.
Okay, no, that's for protectrons.
Mine now.
Glad that's over.
Dead as can be.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
Well, this is gonna be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron.
You and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But, Overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the Vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, Overseer.
How is Austin doing?
I'm glad that's over with.
I'm in this right now. Sweet.
We've got company.
Yep, it's over. That's it. No robot is superior to me.
So much to learn and see.
Pretty much.
I detect intruders. Please neutralize them.
Okay, let's get started.
All right, have it your way. Not me.
Whatever.
Keep the gun.
Oh, shit.
You've returned. Are you Voltec Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I placed an emergency call so long ago. I was beginning to think something dreadful must have happened.
Hi, Curie.
I'm pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago.
Oh, really?
Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then, a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please, tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Super. I had almost given up all hope of leaving here. I'll open the door for you. Since you are a Voltec representative, I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised. There is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now, I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out. Yes. Excellent. And I'll just take this. Mine now. Nice.
Bingo. Sweet.
Incoming.
Come to Mama.
All right. Hopefully this works.
Guts wearing that Pip-Boy in the Commonwealth. I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it yet.
Whatever you say.
Welcome back. Nice to see the Commonwealth hasn't gotten here yet.
The cure. You found it.
Here. Take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
A moment.
It shouldn't be long.
Where am I?
You're in the clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee. Thanks, ma'am.
I was worried to death about you, Austin.
What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringe. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
Can I go see Grin? How about something to eat? I'm starving.
Excuse me, Dr. Forsythe.
Ah, the dangers of curiosity. Lucky for Austin, he does appear to have 9 lives.